today, me and Courtney are going to meet up and explore a little bit of Lyon. So I'll see you guys at our first stop. And first stop is a little theater.
We think Mateusz went to this one to go visit the opera. Hey, Courtney. God, she is such a hog of the spotlight. You can stick your head in this and see some cool little colors. And not sure what else you can do here. Do they play movies or is it like a, what? Not
yes,
a cinema?
It's a movie theater. Let's go watch Saw. That's French for it.
Okay, because it's definitely not a movie theater. So is it like where they do plays and stuff?
What do you think a theater is, Lloyd? Like a theater?
When I say theater, I think about cinemas. I don't know. Okay.
But think of like a proper theater like this. It just says theater.
Okay, well, my bad. Okay, see you guys at the next place. Okay, hey guys. We made it to the fountain now. It's quite pretty, if Courtney would get out of the way. It's really wonderful. God, didn't I tell you she's an attention hog? There's a bunch of art students, I guess, around making art. So that's pretty neat. It's like a little class. All right, you didn't have anything better to say. Courtney told me that there were tons of fun things to do in Lyon, and she'd take me to all of them, because she had like tons of big plans, but we did both of them now, so we're just gonna head down the street and see what's up. So,
Lloyd doesn't like museums.
I don't even mind museums.
You don't like pens. Living for tomorrow, lost within a dream. Trying to find the answer to the question, and it seems love makes the world feel good. Singing in the moonlight, dancing in the rain. Let the sun shine through to lift your spirit once again. Cause love makes the world feel good. Chasing after rainbow. Just finished hanging out with Courtney. I am headed home now. And I think there's a trivia night thing going on at like 9 o'clock. So the vlog will probably continue when I travel there. So see you guys then. Okay, so I'm here in the Jean Massey metro station. It's actually the nicest metro station I've ever seen. They have like all these pretty lights. They have a star map right there. And over here they have like a real map that Kamloops is actually on, which is way, way down there.
Awkward moment catching you vlogging.
No, now I'm super embarrassed. Okay, sorry for the interruption. I'm now on the tram. I actually missed one because I was standing on the wrong side of the road. But I think I'm going the right way now, so see you guys at trivia night. And I'm here. See you guys inside.
If Lloyd's vlog is boring, follow me.
And how can they follow you? What's your handle?
Yeah, do you got a vlog now?
Yeah, what's your vlog now? Anthony Fardy at YouTube.com.
Unfortunately, Courtney's team placed second, and we placed 11.
Really
bad. This is the first time you're in the vlog, I think. Do you want to say hi?
Hi, I'm Christina.
This is the first time she's ever been in the vlog.
You know what? No, because when we went to Park
Villa, oh, yeah, you were in there.
I was in there, and he said, hey, this is Christina, and then he turned the camera really quickly.
Yeah, but I put your Instagram handle there.
You
want to
break it, right?
And this is Peyton, and this is her first time in the vlog. You want to say something funny?
Oh god, no, this is too much pressure.
Yeah, that's what everyone says. Okay. Peyton is really not funny, so she'll never be in the vlog again.
I was so...
Are you RP Johnson 33, Courtney?
Shout out to Riley.
And that was the end of my night. I'm wearing a hoodie because I'm freezing cold. I have no idea how to turn on the heater in my place. It's over there, but the buttons make no sense. I've pulled up the instruction manual online. I still can't figure it out. I don't know what I'm gonna do. It's still like summertime, so when winter comes, I'm just gonna die. Anyway, thank you guys for watching. I had a really good night despite my atrocious loss at trivia. Hope you guys enjoyed the vlog. See you tomorrow. I'm tapping out the channel, crossing the street.